The men's 200 m breaststroke event in swimming at the 2013 World Aquatics Championships took place on 1 to 2 August at the Palau Sant Jordi in Barcelona, Spain. Topic: Records. Prior to this competition, the existing world and championship records were. The following new records were set during this competition. Topic: Results. Topic: Heats. The heats were held at 10:54. Topic: Semifinals. The semifinals were held at 18:54. Topic: Semifinal 1. Topic: Semifinal 2. Topic: Final. The final was held at 19:32.